Hello, welcome to In the Crease. Here's that gorgeous car. And before we crack on with Quiz the Cricketer, it's a big happy birthday to Glenn Merton. Yes, happy birthday, Glenn. Let's crack on with Quiz the Cricketer. We've got Jonathan Agnew doing the quiz this week. They'll start with your first question. Question 1. Where is the great Shane Warne from?
Australia.
Question 2. For 2 points. Who resigned as England one day captain in 2008?
Paul Collingwood.
Question 3. Who took over as England one day captain in 2008?
That's Kevin Peterson.
Question 4. What S is a word for not sharing?
Selfish.
Question 5. Who was the last England skipper? Win the Ashes.
That's Michael Vaughan.
If you was a flasher, what would you look to get?
Huge exposure.
Question 7. How often does the Olympic Games come around?
4 years.
Question 8. You've got them all right so far. Name a season beginning with S.
Summer.
Question 9. What A would you need to get to the hospital in an emergency?
Well, I think appointment.
You got that one wrong. It's ambulance. Question 10. What drops was in this song by Womack and Womack? Footsteps on the dance floor. Remind me, baby, of you. Drops in my eyes. Next time I'll be true, yeah.
Tears.
You got that one right. You've got 36 points, and that takes you to the top of the leaderboard. Thank you for coming on the show, Eggers. Cheerio.
Cheerio.
Here's the results of league tables with Sand and Kyla. Mystic here with the toss. Crystal ball, what's your call? It's tails. You should have a bowl this week. Good luck. Give us the lottery numbers. Crystal ball in front of me. Show me the numbers for the lottery. Number 1. 12. 18. 29, 38, 42. Put them numbers on Saturday and you'll be a winner too. Paul, over to you. This week we're going to look at fielding. In some ways the most important part of cricket and the most spontaneous of cricketing skills. But it is possible through hard work, practice and concentration to become a better fielder. The basic skills required to be a good fielder are that you must get your legs, feet and body right behind the ball. Let the ball get to you before throwing it in and make sure you've got the long barrier down. You don't want to grow up like David Marsh, who couldn't stop a bus. Good old David. So basically, fielding's simple if you take your time and concentrate. Time for Michael the Fish with One Word Weather.
Hi, my name's Michael. Michael the Fish. Here's this week's weather, but first, here's my joke. What do you call a man with an elephant on his head? a flatmate. Now it's Saturdays, one word verb. Nice.
I like that joke, Fish. Here's the fixtures with Led Zeppelin. Is paint stupid? Right, let's go Joy Ball at West Park. Thank you, Bale. I was at West Park Saturday to watch an exciting game between Long Eaton Second and Oxton for the David Mantle Memorial Trophy. And would you Adam and Eve it? It ended a draw, 181 apiece. I've spoken to the committee and they reckon they're going to have a rematch on July the 4th when Oxton take on Long Eaton Seconds back at Oxton. Let's go to a wish had a box with Cheesy.
Well, hello there. I'm Cheesy. It's time for some cheese.
I'm all out of love. I'm so lost without. So long, I'm all out of love. What am I without you? I can't be too late to say that I was so wrong.
It's Richard had a bubble.
Time's up, guys, so we'll see you next week. And remember, if you're not in the crease, you're out.